Which version would you like first? English or Mandarin? Mandarin? I heard Mandarin first. I'll give you the Mandarin then.
Fall in love with you, and so it's true. part of that story is that my mother, who is 73, she's releasing her first album this year.
Wow.
Yeah. She's written several songs in her life and I helped her record it and she's very excited. You know, so things change. No, it's never too late.
Could we go together on a tour?
Yeah, we could. That would be great. My grandmother was really, really great about me going to China. And when I told her that I took her songs to China, she got very excited and she noticed she loved her white wine. She lifted up her white wine and said, "Oh, they like me in China, huh? I gotta go on tour." And she was really funny. Of course, she never made it to China, but her music did. Yeah, let's play this one. No, let's play this one.
Sinner and the saints.